Hey folks, Tejan here with Holiday World of Houston, Katy, Texas. Today we're going to go over the Outback 310TB. Hey folks, Tejan here again. I'm just going to touch on some of the outside features on the Outback. All the Outbacks are going to have an outdoor stovetop. This is your two burner. It's got your sink hot and cold. It's got a work area. It's got a little cutting board that slides out. Power awning. One of the best features that they've added this year though is the suspension up underneath. So basically what you've got is a trail air in suspension in between your torsion axles, which gives you about 3 inches of play. So if you're hitting a pothole, you've got about 3 inches worth before you start to shake your coach. Hey folks, here on the front end of the, start off with the front end on the Outback. Very aerodynamic one piece cap. They've actually taken the look from a sports car. You've got the lights, LED that shine down for when you're hooking up so you can see. The fact that they're LED, over time, as you're getting debris that'll hit the front of the camper, they're gonna last longer than the lesser expensive lights. Power tongue jack on ours. One of the outside features that's unique to Outback is the toolbox. It's all metal, so if you wanna keep any of your tools, sewer hose, whatnot, I don't know of anybody else that's doing that, but that's one of the features that Outback has. It's really nice. 310TB, one of the unique features about the Outback TB is the front end. Toy hauler, if you will, 8 foot across, tie downs, bunk beds, crowned roof. It's just unique to this particular unit. Here in the toy hauler section, you've got two spots to hang clothes, battery disconnect, 4 tie downs, 2 beds, one up top, one on the bottom, safety latch on that one, gas struts on the top. You got the vents, you've got speakers, it's ducted in here. You also have cable hookup over here in the corner and an LCD TV mounting bracket in the wall so you can mount a TV in here as well if you'd like. This is one thing I like to show. Basically, if you're looking at any trailer that has a crown roof and then a flat ceiling, picture this is the crown roof and this is your flat ceiling. We have a crown roof and a crown ceiling, which gives you a true 5 inches of insulation all the way across. A crown roof with a flat ceiling will do exactly what this piece of wood does. As you get over to the side, your insulation is going to shrink. Well, it's too hot in Katy, Texas for your insulation to shrink. So with a 5-inch roof like this, you really are getting a true insulation. It's got a 2-inch rollover roof. You've got an attic vent just like your house. So this is a better built trailer than a lot of those that you're looking at out there. Hey folks, Tejan again on the inside here on the Outback 310TB. Just a few things to touch on here. You're gonna have the cutting board, 2 basin sink. All your controls for the unit are here, conveniently located, hid, out of sight. Little bit larger TV than most. If you look at a lot of them, they're gonna be a smaller TV. The radio, it's got your USB. Everything hooks up here. You can play your songs from your own phone. All solid wood cabinets, good storage up top, high-rise faucet. Straight across is the couch. It's gonna be a hide-a-bed air mattress sofa. 15 BTU ducted air conditioner. Hey folks, here we're in the living room. Got the refrigerator across from the U-shaped booth dinette. Wanted to show the table. It just has a lot of purposes. If you'd like, you can pull it over here for countertop space to put it down, the travel mode, if you will. It'll pop down to make for a bed. You can also use it in front of the couch as far as for a footstool or whatnot. When it's popped down, it fits right outside. You can take it outside and set it up underneath the canopy. You're not gonna be bumping your legs on that pesky pole right in the middle. So really, it's a small change, but I think it makes a big difference. U-shaped booth, so you can do lots of sleeping. Up underneath, I know a lot of them give you storage, but I don't think a lot of them give you 48 inches worth of a slide-out tray. So that's under both sides with access. It's got a lock to keep it in place. I know those are two things that Outback does that are very, very popular. In the bathroom on the 310 Outback, it's a side-all bath. Everything's in one. You've got a porcelain toilet, extremely large medicine cabinet storage unit here, and then the Neo angle shower. Hey folks, Tejan here in the 310TB. Big bedroom slide, 3 foot, queen mattress. Straight across, gives you plenty of storage when they put the slide out with the bed like that. You're gonna have the 4 drawers. They're full extension, all real wood. Roller bearing glides, full pass through. Then you got some hanging space here as well. Also, you got the big window here and then the second door to the outside. So this unit actually has 2 doors and then the garage door. So you actually have 3 doors on this. It's also got pocket door to the bedroom, so you don't have a curtain blocking you off. Hey folks, Tejan again, closing out, finishing up the video. As for me, it's Tejan, T-E-G-A-N. I work at the Katy location. If you have any questions, please feel free to call. You can look us up on the website, hwhrv.com, send me an email. We'd love to have you as our customer. Just feel free to call if you have any questions. I look forward to doing another one. Thanks. Bye.